station when you were supposed to be at work. And then I got a call from PK and, like, immediately was so mad at myself. And I was like, that's what you fucking get, dude.
Oh. Didn't grab napkins, damn.
You freaking.
I'm in a really cool part in the game, though.
Yeah, what's happening? Yeah, I haven't, you know, I didn't watch the video.
I know. Dude, you still don't know my really awesome titles.
Yeah.
I put a lot of thought into the first one, and then I just kept it going. Including this one. Oh, open the fucking door, Ethan. Damn. What?
I like the title that I put on my video.
I forgot that you broadcasted to.
Oh, oh, oh.
Yeah, I guess I didn't. I didn't get to do it for that long. Oh my god! So let me tell you. So,
well,
I,
hold on.
Like,
I'm also
I probably
doing,
told you a long.
Well, hold on, hold on. Sorry, so, doing.
There you go.
I'm recording this from the very beginning, so you can get the story.
Oh. Oh, solid. Yeah, because I'm interested in that game.
Yeah, well, I only got, digital of both of them, so, like, you could still play them, but are you, like, not really all
just
that.
Just have to beat your house.
Yeah.
What was I gonna... Oh, yeah, so I, I might have mentioned this to you a while ago, but, like, I was gonna, make up a couple labs that I missed by, like, writing a paper on what we,
yeah, you
like, on
that,
the
like,
techniques that we did the day with. Yeah, okay, yeah, so, it's because I, like, put it off for so long, and he wanted it, like, before, he wanted it before the final, but then I didn't get it done, and then, the final for, the last,
right,
lab that we were in.
Right, right, right.
And I didn't get it done, but then he was like, I'm just gonna put it in anyway, because I need to get the grades in, and, like, and I was like, okay, like, does this mean that I'm not gonna have to do it? Because... And then we were, like, 2 weeks into the next class, and, like, he still hadn't said anything about it, so I was like, okay, like, I guess he forgot about it, and it's just, like, give me that grade. But then, like, wow. Yesterday, he said, hey, you never got me that paper, and I was like, oh, fuck me. So I was just like, oh, yeah, I'll, like, email it to you or bring it in, like, tomorrow in class. Like, I have it.
Dark now.
So I fucking wrote the paper after coming home from work yesterday. And I was up until like 2:30 or 3. Just an awful choice. Oh fuck.
Straight out of Saw.
What?
Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it, slowly, so I don't tear up my arms.
Motherfucker's following me. Do you seriously want some? You fucking idiot.
The match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind.
Stop.
And I don't know if I want to blaze or not, because my... Like, all of a sudden my throat really hurts. Like, it's super dry. I don't know if that's gonna make me feel better or worse.
Every night is there for you.
To the right.
Oh, yes, I think that's the end.
This feels so weird. Sounds fucking cool. Is this where I get thunder poons? It better be. Why can't I go to the garage? What the fuck?
Right. I guess I don't really have any choice.
I guess you don't.
No.
It's about to go off.
Damn right it is. Yeah, damn right. Cause I'm at the butterfly.
Yes! This is the weapon I wanted this entire time.
I didn't come this far to give up now. I've gotta go all the way if I wanna save Sean. Better have a good look at each one of those condensers. If I choose the right route, I'll have a better chance of coming through this in one piece. A butterfly. There's a butterfly over there. That's where I should go. I must have lost a lot of
blood.
I can hardly stand up. Keep it together, Ethan. Come on! Got to concentrate. The slightest wrong move and I'll get an electric shock.
Oh! Get fucking wrecked.
Okay, okay. Oh, fuck.
It's actually kind of lame.
Oh, that sucked.
The, like, weapon I just got, for some reason, I thought it was gonna be, like, throwables. Like the frickin' explosive, sorry, like, spears they throw.
So hard right now.
Oh, really? Are you, like, doing something hard in the game?
Just, like, so many ridiculous buttons. Combinations that I have to hold down.
Oh, sure. I'll stay quiet.
Fuck.
I'll be good.
Just two things. I have to, like, I gotta position my hand better. I can't tell if I'm going in the right direction or not.
So is it not like a linear story advancement, I guess?
Well, it's weird because there's so many different possibilities for like the ending, and it's all based on how you play. Like, if you fuck up certain things, like, you're pretty much going through, like, Saw trials to rescue your son.
What?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
And, if you, like, fuck something up, you cannot save him, but you could possibly rescue him as one of the other characters. Or you can kill one of the characters by accident.
That's crazy. I love the moon.
Here we go, here's the end.
Whoa!
Roosevelt Drive?
My car was just struck by lightning.
I've almost got you, Sean. Back in Daddy's arms. If I'm remembering correctly, the next trial is like really fucked up. Who am I playing with now? Addison Page. Chocolate covered honeycombs.
Why can't I fast travel?
This whole episode of this game is just gonna be me like smacking on everything.
Oh my god.
Hope you like it.
Ethan!
Calm down, girl. There must be something I can do to help
you. Say him. You?
What?
That just said Ethan?
Yeah.
Okay, I was like, what the fuck? That character is so loud.
Head up here, you big large.
Oh, damn! That one's fucking cool!
What?
I was like facing off against a bunch of cars, and it's storming
Ethan.
Right now. Like, I'm in the middle
Ethan,
of a storm, and lightning is striking like everywhere. And,
oh my god. What happened to him?
And this guy was right in front of me. I was about to finish him off, and then lightning struck. Right in the middle of his car and blew him up. It was tight.
You've got a hell of a fever.
It was nice and toit.
You're gonna have to get your clothes off to disinfect those wounds.
Shit.
Arms look really bad. I need to disinfect your wounds. He's burning up. He's running a fever. He needs first aid. There should be all I need in the medicine cabinet.
The story's finally getting intense. Stop looking at me like that.
I'm no doctor, but I'll do what I can.
Love this.
Why not?
Your wounds are disinfected.
Fucking
explosion full pills. And take this one, and take this one. And take this one. I doubt that he brought these medicines, this different kind of medicine with him. And I just wouldn't trust medicine I would find in a hotel or a motel.
Oh, yeah.
Bathroom.
Nah, man, that sounds like my kind of Friday night.
Now I'll just have to wait and hope he wakes up.
Come on, come bucket.
Waiting montage is so
fuck funny. Goddamn.
Oops. Ethan, wake up. No, I wasn't calling you, Rugen.
How do you feel?
I've been better. Was I out for long?
About 3 hours.
Why the
disable that mine?
You don't even know me.
You didn't really leave me any choice. I couldn't just leave you like that.
You said you were here because you're an insomniac?
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months. It's the kind of stuff you prefer to forget. I do what I can to live with it, but, it's not easy. That's the second time I found you in a bad way. You always seem to be running for your life. What's happening, Ethan? You mixed up with the mafia? Owe someone money? Something like that?
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help, but for your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help me. You've already done a lot, Madison.
Right. I'm gonna go.
So,
take care.
Can you give me something? If I give you water, you fucking trick? What is? What's pickling?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't do it. I've got nothing to do with that business. I never killed nobody.
Oh, no? Then why did you run away when they came to question you?
I already told you I forgot to report to my parole officer.
I didn't want to go back to prison.
Oh, TJ, I don't know if, I wasn't Tasha, thinking straight.
We checked
told
out
you
statement.
Or not, but...
He has an alibi for at least three of the murders.
John...
Fuck, was a perfect fit. Shit!
John, like, presented, I guess, something that he
Ash?
Made to
Oh,
Anhel,
but it was really
like...
your...
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
It's just... Yeah, I was like that just cemented me like not liking him.
Yeah, like all the shrimp and avocado.
It was a few months back.
Yeah, I was just like
the middle of the night. It was pouring down. Ethan came home completely drenched at about 3. I asked him where he'd been.
I know I've Cameron that could attest.
He spoke about drowning, the rain.
It was me if it came down to it.
He didn't make any sense. Fuck. There was something in his eyes, as if it wasn't really him. There may be no connection, but the next day there was that announcement about another victim.
Fuck.
Of the Oregon.
Holy shit, this guy's wrecking here.
Police Lieutenant Carter Blake, and this is Agent Norman Jaden of the FBI. Wait. According to our information, Ethan Mars is one of your patients. Him. We'd like to ask you a few questions about him.
I'm sorry, that's impossible.
I beg your pardon?
Get out of
I'm
your car,
bound by
holy
an oath
shit.
Of secrecy. Under no circumstances may I discuss my patients.
Five, and I don't give a damn about any bullshit oath.
It's your duty to inform the police if you suspect one of your patients, Doctor.
I'm sorry. I can't help you. And now I must ask you to leave.
You need to cooperate. For your own sake.
Doctor, a child's life is at stake. You may know something that could help us save him.
Are you threatening me?
I'm just giving you some free advice, Doc. I suggest you take it.
He's right. Legally, you gotta tell us what you know.
I am going to call the police and make a complaint about your behavior.
Doctor, you are really pushing my buttons. The only thing I'm interested in is saving that kid's life. So, you're gonna be a good boy and tell me what I want to know, or I am really gonna lose my temper.
Blake, that's enough. Let's get out of here.
Let go of me. You have no right!
Oh shit.
Come on, Doc. There's an easy way and a hard way. It's your fucking choice.
Oh fuck, dude.
What's up with you, Norm? How you getting cold feet? You don't like to get your hands dirty, huh? I thought you wanted to save that kid.
I want to save Sean Mars just as much as you do, but that doesn't give me the freedom to do what the hell I like, so you're gonna stop this shit right now.
I'll get you for this, Jaden. Don't worry.
What did I do wrong?
I will not forget.
Ethan Mars has had psychological problems since his first son died. Feels responsible for his death. Sort of morbid neurosis. He is haunted by visions of drowning bodies. A few weeks ago, after one of our usual sessions, I found this on the floor. It must have fallen out of his pocket.
That's why I love the moon. Every night it's there for you.
Good cop. Agent Norman Jaden.
Whoa.
Ash, I want you to
to assign every available
man. Oh my god,
Ethan,
I just found a fucking cool car.
Notify all agencies to start looking for him. I want you to keep an eye on the train stations, the airports, the bus terminals. I want every cop in the city on his ass so that if he moves, we know about it. Yes, Ethan Mars is the origami killer.
The origami killer. Scott Shelby.
Is that a thing?
Yep.
Did they say origami?
Yeah.
Or was that freestyle by you? They meant to pronounce it origami. Ugh. Finding a ton of ammo.
It kept blowing in the dark on this one.
Scrap that I want.
I'll pick her up from her place later on.
It's usually the opposite.
Thank you. Please come in, Mr. Shelby. Would you care for a coffee?
Oh, no thanks.
Do you play?
I tried once, but I think the owner of the course is still looking for me.
It's an interesting sport. It requires strength, but also a cool head and absolute precision. Would you care to hit a few balls with me? There's no danger of damaging the greens here.
Okay.
Take off your jacket and grab a club.
Well, locally dokily.
Oh my god.
What?
That just reminds me of, like...
The balls are in that basket.
Ned Flanders.
Oh, no, Tasha was like, oh my god, someone just, like, a little kid just asked me for a Shirley Temple, and she was like, Shirley Durley, I'll get right on that. I was like, Tasha, that's, like, probably the dumbest thing I've ever heard anyone say. I hope Tasha's listening to this. Thinking, oh my god, now they know. Bless
Hell,
you.
It's only your first ball. You should try to strike it a little harder next time.
Where is this fucking shit? Oh!
Hey man, calm down.
I can't.
I'm assuming you didn't invite me here just to play golf, Mr. Kramer.
I hear you've been asking questions about my son.
That's right. I want to know if Gordy is linked to the origami killer case in any way.
Trying to find this last piece of stupid scrap. Back.
Grab one apple. Just playing some golf. Jeff Simulator.
My son had nothing to do with that sorting case.
Well, then he has nothing to fear from my investigation.
Just shameful.
You have no business investigating my son. I told you, he had nothing to do with it.
Hey, 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 woo, woo, hey, woo.
With all due respect, Mr. Kramer,
what's with the third
it's up
degree?
To me to decide
I mean,
why I want to investigate.
Ah, shit, get a golf ball.
Dude, you've never seen Analyze This, have you?
No.
Oh my god, that movie is so funny. Billy Crystal,
Robert De Niro.
I'm an influential
Yeah,
man,
but like sure. when, like Billy Crystal is like imitating all these mobsters and he's going, oh, hey, hey, how you doing? Hey, whoa, hey, whoa, hey.
Let's just say I'm trying to show you where your interest
And he's like,
lies.
He's like following this other mobster.
How much do you want to leave
mobster,
my son alone?
Like, said something like, it's like, hey, Easter by Jen. And Billy Crystal's like, hey, Easter
that.
Weekend. Oh, fuck, here it is.
God damn.
If you do, you'll
Did you say, analyze this is good and analyze that is bad?
Have a nice day, Mr.
Yeah.
Kramer.
Oh. Yeah, analyze that was not very good. Okay. What the fuck is up with that? Nigga.
Ethan Mars.
I just found a very valuable vehicle, and it's really cool looking, but there's like no way to get it out of like where it is.
Oh, this is the third one, fuck.
That's why I love to move.
Porcelain lizards? They look new, out of place with the rest of this old beat-up stuff.
Be careful what you whisper about. Oh. Be careful what you whisper about. Oh. Fuck! Fucking stupid. Fuck you. Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs and get lit.
Okay. You're gonna come back to intense shit. No, get up.
His ass. Fine.
Are you prepared to suffer to save your son? You have 5 minutes to cut off the last section of one of your fingers in front of the camera. If you succeed, you will get your...
Okay.
Ooh. Oh, come on. Stop. Oh, Jesus. Don't break your arm. Don't. Okay. Who? Oh.
Under the desk.
Can
I just fucking look under the desk? Actually gonna be you this time?
Butcher.
What?
That's affirmative, Lieutenant. We're in position.
Perfect. Nobody moves until I give this signal. Is that clear? Wait, we nail him as soon as he sets foot outside.
Right, Lieutenant.
Lucky that patrol spotted his car.
What's he doing in there?
Beats me. You're the profiler, right? I thought you were supposed to be right inside the killer's head.
Well, that's just it. What I know of Ethan Mars doesn't match the killer's psychological profile.
I know what the jury's gonna choose between your theories and concrete proof. What the fuck is that girl doing there? If Mars comes out now, she's gonna be in trouble.
What do we do, Lieutenant? Want to get her out?
No, stand down.
I'm back.
Dude, it felt so nice outside. Like, I went onto my, the open part of the patio. I'm like, just chilling
inside.
Sun. It's so good.
Maybe she lives there. Us just as well. We don't want anyone hanging around if Mars comes.
Yeah.
Ethan, what happened? The police. They're out there. I think they're here to arrest you. We've got to find another way out.
Shit. What's he up to in there? Wait for a go on my word.
No. Stop.
They're still out here. You've got to find another way.
You can't get out that way.
No.
Dude, did Carla mention to you that Gabo's coming for Cinco de Mayo?
I knew that already.
I didn't know it.
Yeah, for whole
you have the inside out. Track, I guess.
Ah!
Yeah, she just...
Yeah, he posted like a countdown. Ah! And has for Cinco de Mayo on Facebook.
Oh, shit. God, that's my mistake not being on Facebook either. Oh, I got a message from HTC saying that I would get $100 off from the HTC 10, which just came out.
Shit!
So you can upgrade to that.
So I don't know. Figure it's worth a look. I would probably just go with whatever had the better deal, like the the Galaxy S7 or.
Get a better deal.
Ready on my go. Stay here, Jaden.
Sure. Out of the question. I'm coming with you.
I just don't know,
door,
like,
hold your
if
positions. It's a
I
go.
Do all front, if I've been doing an all front thing, or if I've been doing...
Oh, fucking come on.
Come on, let's go this way.
Dead. Cops right now.
Oh fuck. What? Fuck is that dude?
Yeah.
Oh, Ratchet and Clank. What's with that? It's only $40.
Yeah, that's weird.
I don't know if that means like we're not assholes and we won't charge $60, or if it's like Lego game sale. What? Lego Marvel Superheroes full game, $4.99.
What?
What?
Oh, I might have to do that. I would play that game again.
So did you just have that on 360?
Yeah. God, oh, get out of the fucking way.
Also, Lego Batman 3, Beyond Gotham, $9.99. Some sort of thunder. Lego Marvel's Avengers, Jurassic World, Hobbit is $7.99. Lego movie video game is $8.99.
It's our only chance.
Classic. Oh, and the 18th. It's Monday. It's still a while. I kind of wanted to get Jurassic World. Oh, then here's this battle board thing. Yeah, this is like a... I guess you could do missions, but there's also like online multiplayer in it, and you just play out of like a ton
less
of different
an hour
characters.
Ago, we heard from the police who have identified the man thought to be the Origami Killer. Ethan Mars, father of the kidnapped victim Sean Mars, is on the run and should be considered armed and dangerous. A police manhunt is now underway, and they hope that they will soon be able to announce the apprehension of this dangerous lunatic.
This is some bullshit.
I brought some food. I didn't know what you liked, so
how
I
is
everything
Corey
I thought, okay.
Not on right now playing Dark Souls 3?
Why are you helping me, Madison?
He might be working.
You know nothing about me.
Oh.
You could have been killed.
What a douche.
I don't know. I guess it just seemed like the right thing to do at the time. You needed help, I helped you.
This launch party 2016
every cop in the country will be
thing has been going on for a long time.
They say you're the Origami Killer. Is it true?
Only one of those.
Are you the killer, Ethan?
I sometimes have these blackouts. Times where I don't know what I'm doing. As if I'm someone completely different. The only thing I remember afterwards is the bodies. The bodies in the water.
Fuck.
Why are you hurt, Ethan? Why were you in that apartment?
I think my other self is testing my love for Sean. He wants to know if I love my son enough to save him. That means there's some part of me that knows where Sean is. But the only way to find him is to go through these trials.
Why can't you tell that to the police?
And tell them what? That I'm a schizophrenic who drowns his victims and has kidnapped his own son? They'd never let me go, and I have to stay free to save Sean. I have no choice. I'm his only chance. When Sean is out of danger, I'll turn myself in, but not until then.
You can't keep going like this. You're destroying yourself, Ethan.
Finding Sean is the only thing that matters.
There has to be another way.
You don't understand. Time is running out. Sean will be dead in a few hours. I have no choice.
Bah.
Please, Madison, leave. Forget everything that's happened. There is nothing more you can do for me.
There are a lot of games about to come out in the coming months.
Leave me to do this on my own.
You know what I'm gonna do right now?
What?
I'm gonna get on YouTube and watch your first video.
While I'm playing the second one. Or the third one, I guess.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Baby Johnson, go.
Who am I now? Who am I now? Who am I? Who am I? Who am I now?
What's he looking got for me? What the character looks like?
No.
I wish it would have been that. It would have been doubly funny. Shay Theft Grotto. Grand Girdles and Turtles. Redo. Dude, like, you had so many funny Grand Theft Auto video titles. I would record more Grand Theft Auto stuff just to have more stuff to watch.
Yeah.
Grand Theft Waddle. Play for Shay.
Your vodka, sir.
Thanks.
Oh.
You look
wow, your first video was Shadow of Mordor.
Yeah.
Problems with the investigation?
Heavy Nathan Lane. Holy shit, Blake 3 hours of gameplay to watch.
Is it really? Already. Wow.
Not you.
Is the second one up there?
This is 147, the other is like 130 something.
That's true.
Oh, Nathan Lane harder.
But it just doesn't make sense. His psychological profile doesn't fit. Neither does the geolocalization. I can't see this father drowning 8 victims before kidnapping his own kid. Mars is not the Origami Killer.
It's gonna be weird listening to us talk and, also, I guess listening to us talk on the...
I haven't the faintest fucking idea.
Talking
about
right
now. Maybe you should review the evidence in your possession.
I think you're
That's
right.
just what I was thinking
But
about.
Then this will be a video, and then this won't be as important as another thing.
Oh, one last thing, sir.
God, Shay.
You should be
reprimand yourself for being so high when you watch this.
It can be dangerous. Very dangerous.
I'm trying to keep a handle on it, but that's difficult. It gets more and more difficult.
Hey.
Undies.
It'll end up killing you if you're not careful.
Is Ethan waking up right now?
That would be most unfortunate, sir.
What?
Shut up, Shay.
I eventually put the subtitles on for you.
Nice. He looks just like you.
Well, well. Looks like there's something new. The video recording from near the park on the afternoon Sean Mars disappeared. I doubt there's anything on it, but you never know.
You never know.
So, can you choose whether to...
A Chevrolet model corresponding
like,
to the
not do something or do something?
1602 yeah. heading for the park. When in the opposite direction at 1637, that could fit the time that Sean Mars disappeared. Could it be the killer's car?
Might as well try.
Pity we can't see the driver's face. The car was stolen. Let's see. A certain Jackson Neville was suspected of stealing it, but the charges were dropped. Not enough evidence.
Oh.
Jackson Neville, a.k.a. Mad Jack, involved in several cases of buying and selling stolen vehicles. Considered to be very dangerous. This guy might have provided the killer with a car. It's a pretty slim lead, but it's all I have right now.
This game looks really good.
I am excited for Beyond Two Souls.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, one last what? Thing, sir. You should be careful not to over-indulge.
Oh, take it off. Big boy.
It can be dangerous. Very dangerous.
Oh, shit. Okay. It's butt cheeks.
It's coming. Tryptocaine. The tube is on the bedside table. All
I just heard you in the video go, God, there was male nudity in this.
Yeah.
I should resist. This is gonna kill me. I know I can resist. I just need to stay in control and do something until it goes away.
Dude, now there's gonna be dialogue from one of our videos in a different video. How about that?
Well, I can't really hear it.
Well. Well, for theoretical sake. Oh, you ugly. Ugly nigga.
Shower, a cold shower will cool me down.
Okay. Hope that wasn't a cheap suit they had to cut me. You'll see what I mean when you meet. Agent Nam and Dave, FBI.
Is it David Duchovny?
Might as well be. Looks like him. Scott Shelby. Ludwig Vaughn.
Listen to us laugh while we laugh now.
Manfred! Manfred! Anybody home?
Dude, did I tell you about Jenny Sanders?
What was that meeting with Charles Creamer at the golf club really about?
Dude, isn't that weird?
Why is he so worried about me investigating this?
She, like,
son? Nothing much changed here.
So she added me on just Snapchat the and then snapped on. Me no like one. Maybe a couple hours later.
No one in the store. Might be somebody
just
in the back.
Like a selfie with nothing, like no words. And I was like, hey, like,
hi there,
I barely know you. Well, what's
who
up?
Who is it?
Nothing, what's up?
Scott. Scott Shelby.
But
do you remember me?
I guess she just wants to hook up or something. Because, like,
Scott.
Like, I think we were probably, like,
yes, of course. Well, good to see
you. You know, like, 20 How minutes into the been? Conversation.
Oh, about 10 years,
like,
I guess.
I was just like, where do you go to school? She goes to
my age, time means nothing.
UCM.
I repair clocks, but I try to.
And I was like, oh, okay,
time.
I'm in the. At Forest Park,
you?
She's
are
like, oh, for what?
Still with the police.
The culinary, oh. And then she's
no,
like,
I quit.
Oh, can you cook?
I'm a private investigator.
You
now.
Should cook for me sometime.
This is Lauren. She's
and
a,
I was like,
she's a friend.
Hello.
Does that she's mean
like,
we're hanging
cater,
out?
Right?
Young lady.
Yeah. I was
well,
like,
this,
does
this
that mean like you
want to
hang out whenever you're in town?
I've
and
just
she said,
thing.
Yeah, totally.
Wait there.
I was like, all right, I get, like, I don't.
A bottle of scotch around here.
Yeah, out of nowhere. I don't get it.
Well,
I guess I couldn't do that.
Scott, tell them to call
it's just kind of weird. I really don't know what to talk
sure,
about. Because I have no, like,
yeah,
I don't know her at all.
He's not available right now. Could you call back later this afternoon? Thanks.
And I don't know what her intentions are yet.
Well, to old friends.
God.
Do you like it?
Yes, it's beautiful.
It's a Stradelli. Crafted in Venice in the 18th century. Mm. It's one of my favorite pieces.
So stop touching it, you bitch.
Yeah, man.
Tell me, Scott, what brings you back after all these
oh,
years?
Oh, like your outfit?
I'd like you to have a look at an envelope.
The party.
You're
well,
walking around
you
your back.
About the typewriter
you're walking around your backyard right now.
It.
You just picked up a,
Well, let's have a look.
Sword?
Oh, nobody's home yet, are they?
What?
Nobody's home yet.
Could you
like
pass
the house
me the,
in the game?
Magnifying glass from
no.
behind the counter?
Oh, sure,
please.
I'll get it.
My eyes are beginning to fail me.
What?
Thanks. Well, let's see what this has to say for itself.
So, I don't know. It's a thing on Imgur that
Royal
some guy
five.
Tweeted, like, 7:30 p.m. Tonight I'll actually go to bed on time and get to sleep. And 2:30 a.m. the most money ever paid for a cow at an auction was $1.3 million. And I was like, oh, that's funny.
No doubt about
and,
it.
I looked down and someone commented, the midichlorian is the powerhouse of the force. Like, I read it first like the mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Then I realized what was actually written.
Many folks
I just started cracking
gathering
up.
Dust in an attic or in their cellar.
That's funny.
Are there many places around that could prepare one of these?
I bought the company's entire stock of spare parts for a song in 64. Well, they were going to take them to the dumpster, so I got the lot. Now, anybody around here who has one that actually works has been to see me at one time or another.
Do you keep a record of all your clients?
Oh, yes, indeed. At least the ones who pay.
Any chance I could get a peek at that?
Yes, of course. I keep my account books in the office. If you're not in a hurry, I have a list of all the clients who ever bought a Royal Five or had one repaired.
Yeah, that would really help us out.
Delighted to help. Give me 2 minutes, and I'll be right back with the list.
One.
You think the killer's been here?
If he has a 1920s typewriter, he may have needed Manfred's services to get it fixed. We'll know when we get the list. Been a while since Manfred went into his office. I should take a look.
Hello?
Manfred!
Hello? Your call is lodged, sir. A police car will be there in a few minutes. I need to know who you are, sir. Sir? Hello?
Poor old man.
Scott? Oh my God.
What are you doing?
I'm calling the police.
The killer has already called the police. I think he wants us to be his scapegoats. We gotta get the hell out of here.
What do you mean? We have nothing to do with his death. We were just here when it happened.
Look, we're running out of time to find Sean Mars. The last thing we need is 24 hours in a police station explaining this whole thing.
Well, so what do we do?
Eat him.
You're erasing stuff.
Ah, architect.
Watch the front door. I'll get rid of our fingerprints from everything we touched since we came in.
So this is Ethan?
Better work fast.
Yeah.
The police are going to be here any minute.
Okay.
What are you doing, Lauren? If someone comes in, we're going to be in trouble.
These are Manfred's account books. He must have been looking for owners of Royals when he was killed.
Forget it. We got to get out of here fast.
Wow, TJ, you're really good at this architectural thing.
Scott, are you gonna be much longer? The police will be here any second.
I'm almost finished. That's it. We're done.
You get all the prints?
I got what I got. It should be enough to prevent them from
fighting. Did I not get everything?
Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
So, you claim the victim was killed while you
were
in his
shop. Oh, your lovely wife.
Yes, he went to get something in his office. A few minutes later, I went in to see if he was okay. That's when I found him.
Mr. Shelby.
You should have called the police immediately, Mr. Shelby. Would have saved us dragging your ass down here.
Listen, we had nothing to do with his murder. We were only there by coincidence. I just wanted to spare myself a few hours declaring I didn't see anything to a police officer.
P.I. or not, Mr. Shelby, don't leave town. If you end up next door to any more dead bodies, remember to call us. Okay?
I forget.
Well, well, Scott Shelby. You in trouble again?
Wrong time, wrong place.
The fine dining if there were kids. What?
Don't sweat.
The fine dining, the fine china for the kids. Yeah, right?
Thanks, Carter.
See all that out. Yeah, yeah, but I was thinking the same thing.
You want anything at the moment?
Well, I got some ideas. Nothing concrete.
Well, if it goes beyond the idea stage, you tell me about it, will you, Scott?
Hey.
Sure. Taking you home. This is getting way too dangerous.
No way. We're partners, remember? We had a deal.
Listen, Lauren, I know you want to find the killer, but you're not helping me by putting yourself in danger.
I'm not a child. I know what I have to do. I've got to find my sense killer. You're not going to stop me.
You're gonna be a good girl. You're gonna go home and let me get on with my investigation.
Stop the car. Stop the fucking car!
This girl's stubborn as a mule. She doesn't let up, with or without.
I forgot about that helicopter. Damn.
Crap, I have no choice. What? I guess I'm doing this to protect her.
A helicopter?
Lauren!
The thing he did with his kids, like, spun him
around.
Oh,
yeah.
Forgot about that.
Miss him so much. Do anything to hold him once again in my arms.
Quit your looking selfish. These niggas about to square off.
Oh, no, no, don't wake your jacket on her. That's not selfish. Better than that. Tabletop dancing bottom was.
Zach just fucking sent me a photo, a Snapchat of, damn, I have to replay the screenshot. It's all funny. It's like, okay, it's a filter. There's like a Kobe Bryant filter on Snapchat.
Uh-huh.
And Zach's got that on, and it's, and he's smoking a joint, like, squinted, and it says, "In debt reef, where my boy Kobe be."
He looks like such a fucking
what
dude.
Do you want?
Oh, that's so funny.
Oh, fuck it. I said 1,000 times that I don't want any junkies at my door. Hey! Take it easy, man. Huh? Keep cool.
Keep cool.
What do you want? Dope? Money? Tell me what you need. Sure we can make a deal, huh? Gosh! I'm gonna blow your brains out, you son of a bitch! You think you can come into my house and steal my dope? You'll be shooting up in hell, motherfucker! Will you stop fucking moving? No way to hide!
I think you're strong fucking right now. What? Did I miss something like pivoting on me?
What?
Oh no, holy shit. I just saw bars of a cage. And it was my third cage.
Oh, God.
I thought it was like prison or something. I was like, what the fuck?
Oh shit.
Hold it, man!
Yeah, fuck
you. I give you whatever you want. Got dope? I got cash? You want some dope?
Oh, you got dope?
Please. Please don't kill me, man. I got children. These my girls, see? This one's Sarah.
That's so nice.
And a little one. That's Cindy. Please, man. I want to see
bears.
Them. Please. Please don't shoot.
Oh, thank God. Now you're turning down the music.
Yeah.
I'm a father, right? Too. But I'm no killer.
I'm no killer.
No.
Matt, it's Sam. I got your information.
What?
And the owner of the apartment in Marble Street is
oh my God, you're right
Adrian
behind
Baker.
Him.
He's a struck
yeah,
out
right?
surgeon.
When he's going
he used
at the
to sell drugs to junkies on the quad. He made some cash and bought out some cheap ass apartments.
Still can't grab
on including the one in Marble Street. Of course, he got caught. He did a few months in prison and was struck off the medical register.
Interesting. Thanks for the information, Sam. I owe you one.
Hey, Matt. Be careful, okay?
I'm on it. Talk to you later. The owner of the apartment where Ethan cut off his finger lives here. It's not much of a lead, but it's all I've got.
Senior PK is calling me. What's up with this?
Should I pick up?
Hi.
Don't go in early.
I was told that you could get Bitropin.
Yeah, seriously.
Without a prescription?
I'll see if they leave
Sorry.
A voice.
Sorry, we're misinformed. Goodbye.
Hold on. I really
Maybe they're
need
just
your
like
help here.
Making sure you know.
I can pay.
Well, why didn't you say so? Please come in. So, you're looking for Bitropin, my dear. Are you having trouble sleeping? How much do you need?
I don't know, about 3-4 boxes.
Well, no, that shouldn't be a problem. Would you like a drink? I was just about to have one.
No, thanks.
Well, alcohol helps take the edge off the pills, don't you think? Anyway, we should drink a toast to our first deal.
I'm gonna call them back.
Did they not leave a message?
Okay, but what do I... No.
I haven't seen you around
What do I say
before?
If...
Who told you about me?
They're like, oh, we're wondering if you could come in.
Say
I'll say I have an advising appointment.
Yeah.
I can't remember. My brain's fried with all these pills. Can't tell Dave from night half the time. Do you have many clients?
A few. I help to ease their anxiety.
Hey, Leslie. I just got a call from here. Do you know if one of the managers called me?
I reassure those who find the system too difficult. I'm like a safety valve that keeps society from imploding.
Okay.
I heard you had some
apartments
for rent.
Hey, Jen, Shay. Sorry I missed your call.
I'm looking.
Sorry, darling. Those are all booked up.
Shame. I was looking for something around Marble Street.
That's fine, because I didn't realize that I had to come in at 3. Okay, great. Okay, great.
You're not drinking?
Thanks. Bye.
what was that?
They were gonna have me come in at 3.
I'll get you
to help take a party.
It won't be a moment.
Because they said they wanted 2 people for the party, but then they only wanted 1, and the people requested a Spanish speaker.
Oh.
So she was like,
that gives me the
so
creeps.
Unfortunately, you won't be able to work the party, so just come in at 5. And I was like, that's fine. Oh, fuck. What a big fucking
Fuck me.
So pretty much now you're Batman because your son died, right?
What?
Just kidding. Obviously.
It's like he retired a bunch of medical supplies on his way out. There's enough sleeping pills here to knock out an army. Bedroom. Might be something in his bedroom. He went down the hall to get the drugs. Doc seems to be interested in property, amongst other things. Could the doc be the origami killer? There's something about the way he looks.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Ferret. We're gonna have some fun together, my darling. I promise. Ah, say hello to Matthew. He claimed he had come for the census. Another one of those goddamn government spies. So, you're interested in my Marble Street apartment. I read it to my friend Paco, if you must know. I have no idea what he does there. Maybe that's where he fornicates with his dancers from the Blue Lagoon. To be honest, I don't give a damn, because as long as he pays his rent, he can do whatever he likes. But enough with the chit-chat. I miss surgery, you see, so I take every opportunity to practice. I don't have any instruments here, so I use whatever comes to hand. I hope you won't hold that against me. Hold on. Here's my stinger. Have you ever noticed? As soon as you start to do a little housework, someone always comes calling. I'll get rid of our visitor and be right back. Don't move. I won't be long.
Part are you at?
It's just you and the sun, like, walking around in the living room.
Oh, did I just...
I think so, yeah.
Oh, the game gets so much more interesting, I promise.
Yeah, I know, I'm just like... scanning imager and like watching this.
Yeah, I'm gonna suffer through that. So Jason already died. Dang, now you've got time to finish at least one of those videos.
Yeah.
Mad Jack is suspected.
Hey, Cracker! What you doing in there?
Whoa.
Norman Jaden, FBI.
Norman Jaden.
Can we talk for a minute?
Yeah.
I'm looking for the owner of a blue Chevrolet Malibu 83. I don't give a damn how the car got here, whether you stole it or not. I just want to know who bought it from you.
Sorry, man. Don't ring a bell. I got a real bad memory of names.
This dude... Perhaps sure, like, I can help black you remember. Game and just played so
if we
racist.
Find out that you sold the car to the man we're looking for, you're looking at some pretty solid time inside, Jackie boy.
Make that basket.
You trying to scare me with your big talk? I never saw your damn car.
I wish I was a little bit taller, bro. I wish I was a ball, bro.
Why is there blood here?
Let's just get you out of sight and finish you off.
Oh, shit.
Man, look at my shoulder. I don't look cool.
Ooh, medicine.
Oh, being a good dad.
Yeah. Gotta take care of my special boy.
I wonder if you're gonna be able to see all the trophies I get. Cause I get so many and I want you to be proud of me. Oh yeah, fuck you, man.
Enough fucking around. You're gonna tell me about the man with the blue car.
Go fuck yourself in the ass.
Okay, now.
Broke my fucking nose, pig!
Next, I'm gonna blow a hole in your face. Spill all of it.
You won't scare me, Mr. CSI. You ain't got it in you. Damn! You out of your motherfucking mind, man?
Ain't nothing to it.
Just a little bit of self-defense. Page one of the police manual. Kill or be
dude,
killed.
Dude, you know who I realized kind of remind enough. Me of each other is
cool, I'll tell you the tale.
Alex Ernst and Bo Burnham.
Yeah. Get rid of his dirty car. Get him a
right?
New false yeah. Plates. He paid cash, and I ain't the questioning kind. Said I was supposed to drop the word to a guy named Paco down at the Blue Lagoon when the car was done. Now that's all I know.
We'll continue this discussion down at the station. You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything...
Oh, Jesus.
Shit, not now. Anything you say can and will be.
Hey, you look like you got a problem, man.
Oh my God. No.
Turn around.
So, has your, like, where's your wife?
What do you mean?
Is it just him and his son?
Yeah. Well, they, like, switch off.
What do you mean?
They got divorced.
Oh, okay. Okay. That's why I wasn't clear on.
So, do you think the Oregon...
They got a divorce after the kid died?
That makes sense. Didn't want him spilling his guts to us.
That'll happen.
And you suspect that's so scary. Kramer, right?
Oh, him or one of his men. Gordy has the time and the means, not to mention the fucked up attitude to go along with it. He's only a suspect, but he's a pretty guilty looking one.
Are these your files on the case?
Yeah, I've been working on them for a couple of years. I built up a mountain of paperwork.
Magazines about origami? You think the killer could have subscribed to one of those?
If he was even remotely interested in origami in the last 30 years, his name may be in there somewhere. Trouble is, there's over 500 names. It gets a squat.
I'm starving. Do you have anything to eat?
Well, I'm no chef, but I should be able to make some scrambled eggs if you like.
Great. I'm soaking wet. I need to warm up a little. Is it okay if I take a shower?
I'll be my guest. Go to my bedroom. It's the next door. Oh, I'll cook up the eggs while you're under the shower.
Let's make some fucking eggs. Still don't look scrambled.
What the fuck?
What?
That just real loud. Oh shit.
Egg should be ready by now.
Scramble. It's just like an omelet.
Can't believe you're juggling.
Right. Which time?
I took the liberty of borrowing your bathrobe.
Looks better on you.
Hey, that Jesus, almost looks good enough to eat.
What's that?
The notebook I took from Manfred's place. According to this, about 30 clients bought spare parts for Royal Machines in the last 10 years. The killer may be one of them.
Oh, you know, checking out the alibi of 30 clients, one by one, that's a lot of legwork.
Except that if we cross-check them with the list... The list of subscribers to Origami magazines. You still got that, right?
Yeah, of course. But Lauren, wait.
You should eat your fucking eggs.
If the killer really used a Royal typewriter, and if he subscribed to an Origami magazine, his name should be on both lists.
Well, Lauren, I mean, that's just an assumption, but... Yeah, I suppose...
His name is here somewhere. Chair. Help me. We're gonna find him.
Don't... Yeah, Tasha said that she's on that party now. It's a party of 20. It's the Marquette Spanish Club. That's why they want a Spanish speaker.
Oh, those bitches! I could have spoken a white kid.
Yeah.
The only guy whose name
Whatever, I'm not a natural speaker.
What are you gonna do now? Pick up his coffin, make sure he's dead?
I know it doesn't make dicks. Any sense.
The old Jane.
Unless the killer was only using his name.
But why use the name of a kid who died 30 years ago?
Well, that's what we came to find out. The name is John Shepherd. It should be on a grave around here somewhere.
You never give up, do you?
Time to look for John Shepherd's grave. The sooner we find that grave, the sooner we can get the hell out of here. She's convinced she's onto something. And here's me, thinking we're wasting our friggin' time in this friggin' cemetery. I hate cemeteries. They depress the hell out of me.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the grave of a young boy who died about 30 years ago. His name is John Shepherd. You wouldn't know where it is by any chance.
The children's graves are in the next plot.
Thanks.
Already over in the kid's plot.
I'm just gonna watch this now.
What?
I feel like it's gonna start getting interesting soon.
What part are you at?
I don't know. He's still in the apartment. It looks like it's night.
Oh. I'm about to put that bitch to bed. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, you're grabbing his teddy bear.
Oh.
Classic.
Oh my god, where is this gray?
Classic teddy bear grab. Come to me once, come to me once.
Oh. This is awful.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the grave of a boy named John Shepherd.
Straight ahead. A little further out.
Thanks.
Okay.
These flowers are fresh. Looks like someone's still tending the grave. Origami figures.
That's one hell of a coincidence.
You're right.
Oh, youngin. That one I knew well.
You knew John Shepherd?
I've worked this graveyard nearly all my life. I remember what happened. It was in 77, October.
Flashback?
Yep.
Yeah, good for nothing, hoodlums! Get the hell out of here! God, beat it! You lousy, no good brat!
What?
Come
are you drugged?
Fucking mother come
oh, because you're like, he's Pat, because you're just like passing out.
What are we gonna do? It's pouring rain. We're gonna get soaked if we spend a day outside.
Oh, what? Wait, what?
Well, at least you won't get beat. Little rain never hurt nobody. Come on, let's go play. Bet you can't catch me!
Bitch. Fucking idiot. I'm playing as a little kid now. Hey. Hey.
Me? No.
Dude, to be honest, I'm probably gonna end up passing out. So just don't be surprised if I suffer from it.
Oh my god, I guess.
Kick me out of the party.
Run away. Come back here. Oh, there you go. Oh my god. What is this? What's your fucking rebar? It's dynamite. To get to the exciting part of heavy rain.
Bet you can't do that.
Yeah, me too.
What part are you at, Matt? It's like you're it's almost about to be someone else.
Yeah, I think it is someone else. Yeah, like an inspector or something.
Oh yeah, that's Norman Jaden.
What's his name?
Norman Jaden.
Nothing but a slowpoke.
Oh shit, this is hot.
Come on, loser.
Who?
What you doing? You're coming or not?
His like sunglasses thing is fucking cool. That'd be so awesome to have anyway. It's so dangerous for little kids to be doing, especially in the fucking rain.
Origami killer.
Have you heard it pronounced origami yet?
Hmm.
Pisses me off every time. There's your brother.
Yippee-ki-yay!
Motherfucker. Working on my phone, man. Oh, are they just.
You don't need to do this, it's too hard for you.
No chance, I can do it alright. Just watch.
Why are you like British? Accents in this game make no sense.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't get what happened between them.
What?
My son is not for sale.
John, wait for me!
The private eye and the hooker.
Oh, he's trying to get information from her.
Oh, okay.
Now you already Scott Shelby.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
What the hell?
What? Aw. You at the fight yet?
No, he was having an asthma.
Oh my god.
Ta-da!
Hello.
Oh shit.
fuck them.
Seek. You go and count to 20 and try to find me, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10, 14, 18, 20.
This is cool, quick turn event, so.
Yeah.
Help.
Oh, there you are.
John! My foot. My foot is stuck.
Grab on! I'll pull it over there.
Kid never did find any help, and his brother drowned in a pipe full of rainwater.
The boy that lived, what happened to him?
Well, all I know is he got separated from his parents. I think he got adopted. Well, looks like a storm's coming. I guess I better be getting home.
Storm's coming. Don't feel like doing any more work today.
Christ, what a horrible story. John Shepherd drowned in the rain while holding his brother's hand.
He's like digging a grave in the middle of the rain and then just starts telling a story and at the end of it, he's like, well, it's like there's a storm coming. I'm going
home. Come on. Let's get back in the car.
It's like, what the fuck?
The kid died 30 years ago.
Why can't we all do that?
Who's still tending the grave after all these years? There she goes again, surprising me. I don't usually like surprises. There's no.
Wait.
What's the matter?
That man over there.
Yeah?
It's Charles Kramer.
Gordy's father? What's he doing here?
Putting flowers on John Shepherd's grave.
Who the fuck am I now? Madison Page. Has anything interesting happened?
Dude, for real, I can't even keep my eyes open. I'm actually gonna get off the party, because I seriously can't.
Not the kind of guy you take home to mom anytime soon. I'm gonna ask him a few questions.
I'm looking for Paco Mendez. You know where he is?
He's at his table over there. Does he know you?
Not yet, but I have to talk to him.
That's not possible. Mr. Mendez has asked not to be disturbed.
Okay. Shut up, shop.
Time to play the sexy girl.
That one. I want to add it to my collection.
Hey, you!
What?
It's your lucky day, sweetheart. The boss wants to invite you to his table.
Are you really taking
hey,
it to Dallas?
Thanks for accepting my little invitation. You know around here, honey? I think I would have noticed you before. My name's Papa. Are you?
Madison. I'm Madison.
Ah, I like the way you move, Madison. You're making me all hot under the collar.
Maybe we can continue this conversation somewhere more private.
Oh, cool, baby. Yeah, come with me.
This guy is truly revolting. Ugh! Everything is gonna be alright. I have a plan, and I know exactly what I'm doing. If this Paco is one of the buddies of Dr. Death, I better watch my step. This is no time to get squeamish. Even if my legs do feel like they're about to give way. Just follow him to his office. I've nothing against techno, trance, whatever music, but this stuff is really loud. Everything's gonna be all right. Everything is gonna be all right. I go in, I make him talk to the gun, and I get out of there before I get into big trouble. Everything's gonna be all right. Everything is going to be all right.
So, welcome to my little kingdom. I'll take that. Just get in the way of the good thing, sweet cheeks. So, show me what you can do. Take it off. Slowly. Take it all off.
Could we just talk first?
We don't need any more talking, baby. I'll talk down. Show me what you can do.
Could I have a drink? You know, just a little drink to break the ice?
We already broke the ice. Let's get wet. Do your thing.
I'm sorry. I think there's been a little misunderstanding. I'll just go. No harm done. Another time.
I think it is you who misunderstood, honey. I'm tired of wasting my time. It's now or never. I never said never for an answer.
But you go, girl. Okay, act two. Let's hear Lover Boy sing. Call out, I'll kill you. Got it?
Shit. What you want?
You rent an apartment on Marble Street. I want to know why.
An apartment? I don't know what you're talking about. You haven't got the balls, lady. But you're gonna know balls when I cash up with you. Fucking bitch! I'm gonna kill you!
Boss? Is everything all right?
If you value those prize balls of yours, Paco, then it's time for you to talk.
Oh, what you doing? Stop it! Stop it!
I'm only getting started. How about some more?
I never set foot in that apartment. I gave the keys to some guy. He said he needed a place. He had money.
What was that guy's name?
I don't know his name, I swear! Shepard! His name is John Shepard! That's all I know, I swear it!
There, that wasn't so hard, was it? I really appreciated this romantic moment, but I gotta dash. See you next time, lover boy. How about that? You didn't do too badly now, did you, girl? Time to get out of here. Next time he'll think twice before he takes a cute chick up to his office. Play school for the jet set. Not really my kind of hangout. The name he gave me. John Shepherd. Could that be the name of the killer? Guess I'll soon find out. Well, that was a pretty good way of getting a guy to spill his guts.
Okay.